When I met you in the summer, to my heartbeat sound, we fell in love as the leaf.
Come back to another video, and I hope you will enjoy it. But yeah, apart from that, guys, we're going back to it now. But yeah, we've got a good fashion over here. So yeah, this is my little area, go with all my dinosaurs, up there, down here, there, and over here. There are some reptiles, but I've mainly got like meat eaters on here, so I do bait them fighting. So yeah, bait them all up now. Okay. Do that. Wait for that. So yeah, guys. Please comment and like and subscribe if you're interested. So yeah, apart from that, guys, I'd recommend it. Let's go see some of these friends with them. Yeah, he's alright. Might have hit one another one just yet, but I said we're back. Wait, what's this one? Yeah, there, alright. What's this one? Yeah, we will keep this one, we will. Alright, let's keep this one quickly. Get in there or not. Go back, get to here. So, no, that one's alright. No, he's alright. So, let's go back and check the new stuff here as well. He's alright. Yeah, I'll level him up as well. That's that one said. Let's feed the other one now. Claim that. Back. Check on me. Where does I put? Where they go? Check on these ones here. See these. Food. Go back. Feed him. Being honest, I don't really like my reptiles and that, but I might just sell one or two of them just to build my bit, just see what I can get up onto on this game. But yeah. I'll probably end up selling them later on in another video or two, about a week's video, I don't know yet, because it's been a while since I've posted up. But I hope you all enjoy, so yeah, I hope you enjoy, so keep on watching. And if you're in, you can play this at any age, but you gotta be able to sign into it properly and like all like that. So yeah, so carry on. And go over to this one. Go to him. So we'll feed him, we go. Feed him up again. Oh no, we ain't got enough. Alright, you have to wait till next time then. Let's see what we got left here. Ooh, okay. Yeah, that's good. That's good. That's good. That's perfect. Yeah, I'll take that. Okay. Press X. Come off of that. Let's have a look at what dinosaurs I can get then, guys. All we're now going to do it is, guys, is just watch a little bit of a video, so yeah. And this is another game just here, guys, as well as an advert I'm watching here a minute. It is another game I do play, but I don't really play it all the time really anymore. But yeah, it's a pretty good game. If the recording stops, then I will obviously redo it again. But yeah, and I'm right, it didn't this time. So let's go back. Let's see what was down here now. No one. So, I don't know where these I remember. Reach level 30 to unlock the Raptor Pack and start earning mods. Okay, so I've got to be on level 30 for that, so let's see what level I'm on now. As you can see, guys, I'm still another 20 levels away from 30, so it's gonna take me some time to get to there. And it's basically got what I have to do. I gotta do. If it takes me a few days to get to it, a week or something, that's how long it's gonna take me. But there's nothing I can really do about that, guys. So yeah. So yeah, guys, actually I'm gonna go back and sell one or two of these dinosaurs I am. So yeah, high bird, okay, sell it. Cause I don't really need these animals on here, I don't really like them that much. Sell, okay. Don't really want them, but sell it. It's, yeah, like I said, I'm selling them, I am. So yeah, I'll press that, it's going to be 90, as you can see, as it works went up in price. So what I'm going to end up doing is now, guys, I'm going to end up bringing some of the, like my Raptor, or like some of my T-Rexes or something, down into this little bay here, but where you can't see any of the dinosaurs, so put the bigger ones or something, or smaller ones down in this bay here. So it's like really no one gonna know what's going on. So we're leaving that for something. So yeah, here's our raptor. my favourite one at the moment, as you can see, because of the blue and multicoloured on it. Get that on the field quickly. So, yeah, we'll move him down into this bay here, we will. So, what other ones am I going to move? What's this one? Yeah, we're going to move this one as well, we are, down into there, because it's just one of my favourite ones. Put them there, always make sure there's a gap between them. So yeah, what one's there? So this one can be moved to over there. So yeah, that's good. You can get moved to there. That's good. You can stay there. No, actually. In there, so my two favorite ones are down in this bit of corner here it is, so yeah, and the rest of them now I'll just keep them like that, I will, for the time being. But let's go see if we can win a fight tonight, why not, eh? Don't wait for that one. Let's go for this one. Right, so I'm gonna want that one there. This one. Come on. Not that one, so yeah, we'll go with this one, guys. Let's start. It's only gonna be doing it once, but not again. I'll certainly be first time I do it tonight, because I've got a busy day tomorrow, so yeah, really. We're doing this one fight, and that'll be okay, guys. Guys, this is what could end bad for my dinosaur here, because And over there is going to it goes me now. Yeah, as you see it did, so I'll take up my shields. Yeah, there you are, I've now finally done it. Let's go there for one more. And there we go. But I never know, guys, I could die, I could not win this round now. As you see, guys, I met this one dinosaur and I won. This is the first time I've really won in the last couple months because I ain't really been able to get anywhere yet. Close. No, we don't want to go on another challenge tonight. Clean that. Off of there. Well, anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please, I don't mind anyone watching this, but no, please, I'm just going to say it, I don't want to say it again. Please, no bad language, and no bad behavior or no bad comments, please, because I will be viewing it, and I will have you banned, and you'll be banned from watching my YouTube channel. But guys, like, comment, and subscribe. Ciao.